you might as well start calling me the Renegade Master, because I'm back once again. Every Wednesday, every Saturday, 9 o'clock, no messing. Let's have it.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Freak out! Oh. Ooh, 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 Looking back on when I was a little nappy headed. heart stops when it dies. I can't stay alive. I can't dance tonight.
Just like all of us, yeah. look what you're doing to me. I'm utterly at your whim. All of my defenses down. The camera looks through me with its x-ray vision, and all systems run aground. All I can manage to push from my lips is a stream of absurdities. Every word I intended to speak was a pop in the circuitry.
Thank you ever so much to everybody that's still tuned in to this point. I'm going to be honest with you, I have been in isolation for the last week, and this is the first hour or so I've been back in my studio, and I'm just getting used to being back out and being back normal. Full respect to anybody that's been isolating for longer than me. I'm not trying to play the soppy card, but it really has had an effect on me, let's just say. I've appreciated how lucky we are to be able to do things like this. So yeah, God bless anybody that's been isolating, God bless anybody that's watching, and God bless anybody that's supporting me, anybody that's going through any troubles at the minute, anybody that's struggling, anybody that's suffering with COVID, mental health, no matter what it is, we are all in this together. Thank you ever so much for watching, and have a good night.
See ya.